Since 2008, the world has come to realize that we must include raw women in the scheme of things. To celebrate the International Women's Day at the global level is for us to reflect on the dreams and aspirations of our late mother of the nation, Maryam Babangida. Maryam Babangida gave Nigerian women at that level an opportunity to be part of development, and it transformed a lot of things. Better life is still alive, and it's a component of national and international development plans.